So I'm Wayne Hayden. I'm gonna win this one. I'll guarantee.
We hope you're ready to go with the controls. Let's play.
Oh yes. It's about to be a little laggy. I have a feeling. Yeah.
Are you lagging?
No. Are you?
Here's Travis Coons now ready to get this one started. And off we go in Madden Ultimate Team. This is Fielding at the goal line.
Look at my ankle.
Yeah, he'll get it up across the 20 to the 21-yard line. One receiver left, two to the right. Now a play fake here on first down. This is
Cole. Go, let's go. Baby, let's go.
Brought up eight.
A good grab there by the former Central Michigan man, Antonio Brown.
And he ate up some real estate on the catch, too, didn't he? I think the best impressive thing to get done. If there's a chance for him to get the football,
it's caught inside the 25.
I'm declining that one.
They don't need the penalty. They'll decline it, take the ball, where the play
is. It's a little waggy, but not that bad.
See if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels.
Yes. Yes, this is all.
They go play action here on first down. He's going to go up top of the end zone. So they took a shot on first down, but couldn't connect.
What I loved about meeting with these coaches in the game is we didn't even have to ask any questions. They told us that they were going to be aggressive and push the ball downfield. They weren't successful on that play, but look for them to try it again later.
Oh, crap.
Wilson.
I got to draw.
Antonio Brown, the intended receiver, and it's the
run this play right.
It's a tried and true formula, and I don't think it'll change for as long as we play football. If someone's trying to throw the ball and you can put pressure on them and make it tough, that's only going to help your defense.
Yeah, he's sensed the hurry. And he is going to lose yardage here. And it appears they'll go for it here on fourth.
Call it
a game's opening drive. They're going on fourth down. It's Wilson.
Got a catch!
22 yards
on the
play.
No, it's
going
to
go
for
it. Pays off. They got a first and goal.
Boom!
Boom! How about that? They took his lesson to heart, didn't they? They did exactly. They had a nice kind of catch here.
No!
Oh, so no!
Drive, but not just that, they had a great air attack going. Did they stick with that?
I would think that they would because
if Adrian!
Clash of bodies here and it's intercepted.
Dang it! Who in the world is Terrence Newman?
I don't even know who that guy is.
Here come the Panthers. And following the interception, just any interception, you're a little bit more cautious when you start.
Let's go, good D!
I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. Now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here.
Oh, my God. Incomplete. Oh, man. I thought that was incomplete.
26 yards. He had time, was able to survey the field and find a soft spot in that zone coverage.
And that's where it gets difficult for a defender, Brandon. You go to your spots on the field that you have to cover, and when the that's where they throw the football.
Boy, we got to make one just
5 yards out of that one. And it'll be a Carolina
I can make him bounce by myself.
Charles, the low setback.
Never go back in the huddle and play the blame game because they need those guys to protect him. But on that last one, his offensive line, they lost their leverage very quickly, and that's why they were able to get to him and hit him as he tried to throw the football and force an incompletion.
Oh, that was my YouTube!
He was trying to get it off to Jamal Charles there.
Oh, Jamal Charles up. That's my business!
Those guys I call the frustrated fullbacks, the linebackers, who know that in their zone coverage, they were able to.
Get your Earl Wacker! Get Earl Wacker!
Away from him, everyone else is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense. Usually
you missed it.
The other direction downfield or move away from it. In this case, though, come up with the ball.
So it's a 7-play drive, but it stalls out in the end.
Let's credit the defensive front 7. They were a little leaky at the start of the drive, but they stiffened toward the end.
Let's go. Give me a ball.
About a yard deep.
Oh, look at the ball! Oh.
The 27-yard line, and Detroit getting set to go now. And last time was a pretty one play and an interception. We'll see if they
come
can
on,
do
Abel.
I want to see if they can throw the ball again now on this drive after what happened on the last one. Throw it on the first play. Give the quarterback some confidence.
We're walking out.
Here
what a catch!
The Lions are in possession of the football here to begin quarter number 2, and they've got it here.
You should have seen that Titans catch. Or did you see that?
I didn't.
On first down, Wilson.
Oh, yeah, that's open.
It's a pickup of 21. And it'll be first see what else the offense has up its sleeve.
Well, that was a beautifully executed screen pass. They let the rushers get upfield and get the escorts in front, meaning the offensive linemen, other blockers out in front, completed the pass beautifully. Tonight,
I got dropped.
He's taken down. Ezekiel Ansah, able to get in and run him down for a loss of 14.
Oh, freak. This is a bad idea.
On second down, Wilson. And he slings one that's incomplete.
What are you doing with your wife?
Me?
Oh, talk about him.
Oh, gosh,
what
was that?
They go play action with
shifted to the defense as we began that third down play, and they found a way to force
Let's go! Rudolph the Red Nose Reindeer!
Weren't daunted at all and picked it up.
It was was looking for his tight end there, Kyle Rudolph.
What are you doing with your lights on?
And here comes play number six on this drive. Second and ten. It's Wilson again. That's complete.
First down.
And he'll be brought down this time. So in the second quarter, he's already up over 100 yards receiving now.
And is it 100 the math?
Stink it!
He'll go down. They got him for a sack. This is fourth down. So they dial up the blitz on third and inches. It pays off.
Instead, they end up back to the quarterback and put him on the ground.
Oh, you're scared of
Getting set to take the field. That's what happened. And you're after scared. The field goal last time, let's see what they can get here. At least they got points on the last drive, Charles.
An offensive coach that didn't want a drive to end with a kick. Most of them wanted to end with a PAT, right? In this case, a field goal, they'll take it. Way better than the alternative, which is a punt.
But you met fan bases.
We're
happy with that field goal.
I haven't met a fan base yet. Other than the extra point. That's it.
Throwing is Wilson. The throw to the left side. That one goes for 24 yards. So the offense has it first and 10. Completed pass, but the price you pay at the quarterback position, sometimes you have to take a lick.
Yeah, he took it on that one, and he paid the price, and happily, because he was able to get
caught inside the 20.
That ends up in the end zone.
Coons on now to kick this one away.
Maybe I know that before.
Fielded
this
about
is
a yard
more
deep.
Like what it should be. Got the joy down.
And on the last drive,
that's what it
field goal range. They just hopped him out to kick and didn't get it. How does that change the mentality this go around?
I don't think it changes much for the head coach because this is what he preaches all the time. Attack at all times.
Yeah, man.
Comes on the blitz and takes him down for a
long time. Joy down in my throat.
We're going to stop it.
Action. It's Wilson. He's going to air one out.
The tallest receiver on the field, but he just shouted to make it. The little guy can't go downfield and make a big time catch on a deep pass. Because sometimes they'll just outscrap you for the football.
Point fake here on first
I like the boldness and I like that they took a shot downfield, but it was well covered. He's able to get a hand in.
I got my idea.
Charles alone set back.
Time to give a little credit here. That was an excellent read by the guys on the defensive side of the ball.
You're crediting your defense.
Ran a screen, and they went to it and smothered it for a loss of yardage.
I don't trust this dude.
Here's Lachlan Edwards now.
No, you don't trust
him. He should be able to pin him back deep here with his first punt.
Come on, don't you bless him. Up that middle. Get back.
And here's a very low line drive, almost whipped on it. And this is scooped up by the
Lions.
Steam ahead.
It really is. You try and get that peak to know where they are about whether you should. to fair catch it or not, but sometimes you just have to have a try for Brown, and it's intercepted.
Yeah! You get back to the ball! Today you get the ball back, son!
Closing stages of the first half. Carolina begins to take the field. And the ball backed way up, so thinking with this amount of time on the clock, probably just sit on it. And we'll see these two teams go to the lockers.
Yeah, I don't think you think it misses the ball. Just
good hit!
Good
hit! Good hit! Good hit! Good hit! Great hit!
It's just their first, so they'll have two remaining here before we get to halftime.
I gotta bring up my good play.
What in the world is that? I already take a good play.
Setback. On first and 10, it's Wilson.
And oh, I'm
second down. Defense really showing respect to the deep ball here, playing off the receiver.
It made it
to that. Caught over the middle by the tight end Green. A gain of four on the play, and all of a sudden here it's third down.
Obviously, this has not been a banner game throwing the football. So what you got to do? You got to kind of down focus, don't you think? Find the tight end, take some easier completions.
The interception, last drive there. He hits the reliable target. Give him 12 yards on that one. It earns him a fresh set of downs.
I don't care how many times we see it, I still get a kick out of watching quarterbacks and receivers do the pass tree in pregame warm-up.
Good job!
Practices. We see that after practices as well. They really tune it up, don't they?
They tune it up. They know why they do it for these situations. First down.
And they build that trust, and that's why they're able to find him in this type of a situation.
Oh, man! I thought you were going to cut out on the corner stride.
A good pick up there of 20 yards. And that last reception puts him over 150 yards now on the game, Charles.
And now it's not just execution. It's not just performance.
Yeah!
Because right now, he's kept the defense so much on their heels. Got them looking at each other. Who's going to cover this guy? And what type of coverage can we put out there to try and slow him down?
On second down, here's Wilson.
Oh, he dropped it!
Dropped it in the end zone.
All the practice, a play like that will actually break your heart. They had everything they wanted, just unable to complete it in the end zone. A big time drop.
Now it's Wilson.
Yes!
Incomplete. The contact made the ball free and wins up third down.
You know, you got to turn.
So out comes the field goal team now for the second time here today. From the left hash, a chip shot here.
Okay.
Coons connects on this one. It's good.
12 to 13 now.
So give them three there. A good drive gets them inside the five, but they couldn't punch it in.
And credit this defense, too. That was the old bend but don't break approach. But it kept the offense out of the end zone.
Let's field it at the two.
Look at the hole!
Nice work on the return as they'll start their drive just past the 30-yard line. So the Lions offense ready to go back out onto the field. And they'll be looking to build off of a nice drive last time. A drive that really...
Making good decisions, distributing the ball well, distributing it accurately, keeping it away from danger. A really nicely run drive.
But now the defense, what adjustments to... And Wilson's going to be intercepted a third time. It's the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu.
Honey Badger.
Take possession of the football and have it at the 36-yard line. Carolina getting set to take the field. And last time they got 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal. And when you go to the sideline after a chip shot field goal, maybe the offense not too happy.
It's a balancing act, isn't it? Because you're exactly...
Wilson.
Yeah! Who was that? Wolfie!
Keeps the ball.
Yeah,
now they'll try to regroup on second. From the shotgun, Wilson. He doesn't drop too many in that department. Third down. Third and long, it's Wilson. And this is caught.
He didn't get it first.
And a grab there.
Dang it.
21 yards there as they convert on third.
Antonio Brown, AB, with just one hand to complete that catch. Is there anything he can't do?
That's caught inside the 20.
Dang it.
Touchdown, Carolina.
Yeah.
Antonio Brown, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Panthers have taken the lead here in the fourth.
I know we often laugh, but sometimes we don't exalt the guys who are great trash talkers and give us a really funny line.
He's getting a 2-point lead, right?
It's absolute production on the field. His second touchdown of the game, and they lead.
And now!
To preserve that lead. Well, partner, since this new 2-point goal came into play, offense has spent a lot more time working on it. That means the defense is
more
on the same thing. Coons on now to kick this one away from getting the score. Fielded about a yard deep.
Hello, viewer. Oh, give me a block. Give me a block. Please like and comment. And don't cuss at me, please.
And last time, they were playing interceptions. So this offense, they should be fresh. That's a good way of putting it. And I can't wait to see when they decide to do a play call. Because a one-play drive where you throw an interception.
Baby can do anything.
Show your quarterback, get a little confidence in it, and let him fling another one.
And quickly, they get to the line. They go play action here on first down.
Kill walking!
Well, any caused incompletion is good for a defense. But when you add to it, you get a little hit on the quarterback, knock him to the ground, make him think a little bit, hopefully knock him off his game, especially in a game of this magnitude, this type of
quarterback. Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's
go! And with that last play, he's now up over that 300-yard mark.
And in today's NFL, it almost feels routine. And I hate that.
Man!
To me, 300 yards still signifies excellence, and he's achieved that in this performance.
Looking to speed things up here, going with some tempo. Again, it's Johnson. And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. So he loses 3 yards there. Now third down. And they'll add a DB in the secondary here on third and 14. To throw is Wilson. His throw caught right around the six. And he's brought down after a good game. Now we get a timeout called on the defensive side of the ball by the Panthers.
Let's just their
first lead down to two remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. Wilson, and he's going to take it in for a long touchdown.
I need two.
And the Lions have taken the lead here in the fourth quarter.
If you get a pick and return it, you take the lead.
It's our fifth lead change of the game. It's been back and forth.
No doubt about it. And right now, if we've got five lead changes, I'm kind of betting on a six.
You might see a six. The kickoff unit is out of the field and will send this one away. Fielded about a yard deep, and he is out of
bounds. Yes, what a kid!
The Panthers offense here, they get ready to head back on the field. Last time they were out, they scored.
Okay.
Still trailing here, though, so some work to do.
But it's okay in terms of mindset. Because they scored the last time,
he's good.
Are you?
He got 29 yards that time.
What just happened?
We'll come back for the electrifying conclusion after this. And the offense lining up first and 10. Throwing now, Wilson on first down.
Nope.
And that's caught. Did he stay in bounds though?
Yeah!
That's a nice grab. Just couldn't get the feet down, right? You need that toe tap sequence there. Whatever size shoe he's wearing, probably about a half size smaller to complete that one.
Looking sideline, incomplete. Mike Evans, the one he was looking
for. Let's go!
Take a third down. And no press coverage here. They are backing off in the secondary. He'll look to throw.
Oh my!
Gets it to Brown. Good play.
What a throw!
He'll get this one down near the 20-yard line. He's such a good route runner. Shows it there on third down. Very proficient and a good pass.
And you know what I've observed over the years in the NFL? The better a route runner you are, the more confidence your guy's going to have in you to go to you in important times.
Yeah!
Trust you being in the right spot, and they can make the right pick. catches what's thrown to him, but he didn't on that play.
He's
back to throw.
And it boom!
That was a without securing the catch. He was there to make the catch instead of making the catch first and then taking off.
They'll look to throw. And he hits his man, Matthews.
What a catch.
Pick up a 12 yards and it gives him a first and goal. And now the offense operates in the red zone.
Oh, no, that Chris shot to people. Yeah, honey mustard! Honey mustard! Give me that!
And turnover there as his guys will get the football back. And Detroit getting set to go. Defense did their job. Now, late game. Although it looks good, you know the coaches ain't even counted this as a victory yet.
I agree with you totally. Big applause for the defense, but no one is taking their headset off on the sidelines. They don't believe this game is over. The offense has to close this one out by taking care of the football.
The Panthers are going to take another timeout. That'll leave them with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play. Offense in a good spot here, second and two. Charles is up back. Here's Wilson. He's got
45 over
the middle. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. It's the Honey Badger, Tyron Matthew. Here's the Carolina offense as they get ready.
I cannot believe you picked that.
They only need a field goal. Obviously, the clock a huge factor. They'll be watching that. What do they need to do here, Charles?
Your sequel.
Stan William the new movie. Whoa,
that'll be their third and final stoppage here as we step aside. Back to throw. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete.
Clock! Clock! He's in moving! Get back moving!
Interceptions. He's not deterred, still confident to do it work there.
I think all the old rules about playing that position still apply. If things go wrong, you still act like you're the best player out on the field. You still carry that supreme arrogance with you and continue to fire the ball. I've seen guys have games like this, and this is where you find out if you're great or not. Can you overcome some interceptions and still lead your team to victory?
Stops with 10 seconds left.
10! If you can win it, man, it's gonna be hard.
I know this.
Throwing now is Wilson. And that is incomplete.
Daddy,
with 5 seconds to go.
Channel Mary.
Whenever they're trying to attack a zone defense, you're trying to figure out where your gaps are going to be.
Please.
What type of zone they're playing. It could be on the outside. It could be
Hail Mary time.
In this case, they're trying to attack the middle of the field, but this zone defense didn't allow it because
Hail
they were able
Mary.
To see the ball come off the quarterback's hands, and everyone was able to react to the football.
Yes! Game over!
Charles, I think when the schedule comes out, all teams, no matter where they're predicted to finish, talk about protecting your home turf. They were able to do that here in this one.
Similar to a tennis match, right? Not letting them break your serve. That way you hold on to it.
Can I play another one, Hayden?
Very good about that.
Oh, what do you want to eat? Cheese pizza. Huh? Cheese pizza. Cheese pizza? Where'd you get that?
How about Murphy's?
You
want to play another one, Hayden?
Yeah. I had to beat the whole game.
What
up? I had to beat the whole game. And I had the ball 44 seconds.
Nobody wants to play me.
So thank you guys for watching this one. There'll be another one very soon, so bye.